Okay, today's date is 2/1/2019. I'm at 4720 Stevens Avenue South in Minneapolis, Minnesota. This is Clean Drains by Bob & Son, LLC, mainline inspection. Footage counters in the upper right corner there. Doesn't look too bad right there, 6 feet. Looks like this is clay tile right here. A little bit of root growth here. And you can see it's kind of little offset at 10 feet. We've got 14 feet. We have a lot of roots. And with clay tile, you definitely want to have this, have the owner clean the line and have it re-inspected to see what's going on with the clay tile underneath those roots. Okay, we got a lot of roots here. I'm holding water. Was able to break free right there. And this line hasn't been taken care of in a long time. So you got a separation here, an offset. Be able to get through this, I hope. So the way it looks, the way it's going, there's going to be roots that I'll bet you just about 90% of these joints are going to be some offsets. And some separations here at the joint. like I said, another offset separation right here. And another one. And more roots. This line hasn't been cleaned in a very long time. Another offset here. Another offset here at 60 feet, huge offset. Another offset right here, separation. And city main line at 70 feet. Okay, start over here. I got some water running. Kind of want to show you what happens. See how the there's a separation there. 90% of the water is flowing out, but that little 10% is going to work on that joint, cause a little pocket underneath because of the water, and it's only going to get worse. This one's a good one here. Like I said, the water is gonna cause a pocket underneath this line here, underneath the clay tile, and the separation is gonna get worse. It might even sag down, cause a belly in the line, and eventually crack and break. gotta have these roots cleared out of here. Roots are gonna cause a blockage at some point. And if you let the roots go, they can collapse the line. See how that offset is causing it, holding back the water a little bit? It's gonna be an issue. This is why we have these inspections for the main line, because although water goes through, and a lot of people think, oh, it must be good, and then they don't have the main line inspected. They move in, and it's your problem then. Still flows through the line. Home inspector can have the water running as long as he wants. Water still flowing through the main line. Water.